top, Tate to the near side, Gerard walking in, Samuel, cross ice, pass, shot, score! Giannis Donskoy, it's a power play goal on a perfect cross ice feed. Samuel Gerard picks up another point, and the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead.
You're looking at the power play. Look, Gerard, who has been, I mean, has he been good this season? Finding that open guy, moving the puck through that seam. Donskoy picks up his second goal. But you know, when you look at the power play, Mosh, and you say, oh, the power play's been great. Both power play units, as we have another look at it, Donskoy, just a nice job to get that one on net.
Here's Graves, is back to retrieve into his own end. Gets left, trying to take it away, and here's Raquel now. Quick shot, score! Hampus Lindholm filling in, coming across the blue line.
You beat everybody, and you get the puck, you turn the puck over, you create a scoring chance. The Avalanche have the puck, but that's just great forechecking by the Anaheim Ducks, and then nobody picks up the defenseman coming up into the play. Everybody's watching down low, no one takes a defenseman. Just Lindholm, just a beautiful pass.
He's able to clear, back down to the duck zone, Rittanen trying to wipe out the icing, and does. Mikko up top for Byram. Here comes the rookie again down the wing. Centering pass, score! Bowen Byram, his first career National Hockey League point. Mikko Rantanen with the redirect for the goal, and the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead. Byram, just a flash of things to come.
You know, Mosh, Rantanen makes this play. That was supposed to be icing. He beat the two Anaheim players across. And then he turns, gives it to Byram, Byram across. In the last 5 minutes.
Challenge, foul was right there. Here's Kadri, but he blew a tire and fell down, and Heinen works it in. Danton Heinen, cross ice pass, shot, score! I thought it might.
And you give up a 2-on-1.
Lindholm had to kick it to his blade. There, finally, granted a challenging. Puck is loose, but he needs a change. Pushed ahead, stolen away. Here comes Makar racing him, and Landeskog. Makar to Landeskog. Oh, no, what a save by Gibson.
Oh.
What an incredible save. Wrap around, score! Gabe Landeskog stayed with the play, and the Avs have won in overtime. Gibson off. What a sequence.
What a great read by Makar. Great read. Gibson has the puck. He's looking for that long outlet pass to his forward way up the ice. Makar reads it, intercepts it, walks in, and that's what we saw all night long from both these goaltenders. And Gibson can't quite get that pass.